the very talented Tim Robbins.
The culture of a thousand years is shattered with the clanging of the cell door behind you. Life outside immediately becomes unreal. You begin to not care that it exists. All you have with you in the cell is your bare animal instinct. Behind the bars, locked out from society, you're being rehabilitated, corrected, rebriefed, re-educated on life itself without your having the opportunity of really reliving it. You're the object of a widely planned program combining isolation, punishment, training, briefing, etc., designed to make you sorry for your mistakes, to re-enlighten you on what you should and shouldn't do outside so that when you're released, if you ever are, you come out clean to a world that's supposed to welcome you and forgive you. Can it work? Hell no, you say. How could this torment possibly do anyone any good? But then why else are you locked in? You'd like to say you're waiting for something, but nothing ever happens. There's nothing to look forward to.
Hello, I'm Johnny Cash.
I hear the train coming, it's rolling around the bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling on down the San Antonio. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. But there's rich folks eating in a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep a moving, and that's what tortures me. From this prison, if that railroad train was mine, bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Oh, my. Thank you very much. Please receive it. Thank you very much.
We love you, Johnny!
I love you, too. Thank you. My first time to walk on stage in 19 months. 19 months. And, praise God. 19 months. Feels good.
Feels good.
And I want to thank some people. First of all, Sam Phillips of Sun Records. Mr. Don Law of Columbia Records in the late 50s and 60s. My record producer who had the foresight to let me do what I wanted to do because he knew I was going to do it anyway. So. Marshall Grant started with me in 1955, one of the original Tennessee Two on the bass. Bob Rudin plays lead guitar for many, many years with me. Doug S. Holland, the original rockabilly drummer. You met John Carter and the rockabilly Delta rhythm boogie piano player, Mr. Earl Pooh Ball. I remember it so well. It started like this.
On this heart of mine, I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds, because you're mine, I walk the line. I find it very, very easy to be true. I find myself alone when each day is through. Yes, I'll admit that I'm a fool for you. Because you're mine, I walk the line. As sure as night is dark, the day is light. I keep you on my mind both day and night. Yes, I know who's at its right. Because you're mine, I walk the line. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out. Because you're mine, I walk the line. A close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds. Because you're mine, I walk the line. Because you're mine, I walk the line.
God bless you.